Mr. Vitter, you're a former prosecutor. You're an attorney. Did you violate the law when you committed this sin?
I'm not a former prosecutor, first of all.
You're an attorney. Did you violate the law when you committed this sin?
Dennis, again, you can look back. You can continue to write stories about it in the media. That's your decision. It's a free country. I looked the voters of Louisiana in the eye. I spoke to them sincerely, and
Sir,
I think they
heard. If I could just follow up with you,
I think they heard me, and
discussion.
I think they understood me. And now I'm looking forward. I'm not looking back.
I understand. Can you look the camera right now and talk to the voters and tell them, did you violate the law?
I just did look in the camera. I just did.
Did you violate the law? Yes or no, sir?
Again, you can ask those questions. You can look back 10 years. You can stay fixated on that. My job, I believe, is to look forward on behalf of the
people. Can you offer some answer tonight, please?
It's a question of accountability, Mr. Vitter.
I understand. You've asked the question. I've given you
And we haven't heard an answer. We haven't gotten a yes or no.
You may not like the answer. I've given you
I'll offer you the opportunity to give us a yes or no and explain either one.
Okay.
Yes or no, did you violate
the law? Take that opportunity because I think the people of Louisiana have understood exactly what I said to them.
All right. Mr. Vitter, thank you.
I think they want me to focus on the key challenges we face as a state and as a country. That's what they tell me directly. May not be what the media badgers me with.
All
I
right.
can tell you that is what they tell me directly.
Next question comes from Mr. Is